Stephen, Morgan CG Films. It's the vlog. Yeah, I think this one will be a good vlog this time because I had a Monday today. If you don't want to know what a Monday is, by the way, it was Friday yesterday, but I had a Monday today. Now, as you may have saw in some vlogs, I go out on a Monday. And me and my mum just hang out and I get loads of cool stuff from my mum because she's so cool. But as you can see, I've got a Gears of War hoodie. It's slick and it's nice. Oh, you gotta check out the back. Oh. Yeah, it's so cool this hoodie is. But the problem was, well, it's a bit of a problem, but my mum sorted it anyways. It was £40. I'm wearing 40 quid's worth of hoodiness. Don't know why, just it is £40 from GameStation because GameStation rocks. It's just that when I got to the store and then I was my mum asked for a hoodie because well my mum said I can have a hoodie, but the nearest one I could think of was the Gears of War one. So I went to me and mum went to GameStation and I asked, "Can we have a hoodie, please?" The Gears of War one, and yeah, and then they barcode it and all that, and he said 40 quid please. I was like, what? 40 quid? I was like shocked because I didn't have enough money in my wallet, plus I wanted to get some other stuff, and my mum said, don't worry, I'll pay it from Switch. I think you deserve a good hoodie, and it's an awesome hoodie. Not only that, that's Gears of War 2 that I got. Oh, by the way, I haven't got the game yet, I'll explain in a minute, but I've got a new faceplate. Yeah, no, this isn't the faceplate, it's just this one's the black one that's on my Xbox. But it's my Xbox here. And it's now that is nice. That is really nice. I don't like it like that though. I like it like that because it shows Marcus in his cool form. It does. Yeah, it's just that this is brilliant. You know, just brilliant. And I put some photos on it on MySpace and I added Jess as a friend and I was just letting her know that I've got these sort of things. So by the way, it's JessBox360. If you're thinking, who Jess? Which Jess? There's so many Jesses that Steezy's got. Well, I'm not saying I got too many Jesses, but JessBox360 put a comment on my MySpace saying, oh my god, I'm so jealous. You got all this. It's because here in the UK we've got this store called GameStation and they have loads of cool gaming stuff. Well we have kind of a prick store, like you guys have GameStop and all that. We got a prick store called Game. Yeah. But anyways, enough about that. Anyways, I wanted to say because she was questioning me on my a picture comment about it and all that kind of stuff. But anyways, moving on. I also got a new game, Battlefield Bad Company. It's an awesome game. I bet Akil was like, oh my god, Stevie D's got that game. I didn't think he would be interested. Well, I'm kind of interested because I played the demo and I realised in the store, 20 quid? It's like, yeah, I'll get it. Okay. Right. Nick92 and ComfyFire have made a catchphrase, and I love this catchphrase because we've been talking about it on Blog TV and all that, and it's so cool. And that is, Dave, make me a sandwich. That is the most coolest line ever. Because every time when Dave's asleep or Dave's awake and I'm on Blog TV live, them guys say, Dave, make me a sandwich all the time when Dave's about. It's so funny. Oh yeah, and also got some new shoes as well, I forgot to mention. Yeah. So that was a cool Monday. And yeah, Dave made me a sandwich. Not much to say. Well, there's not much to say because there's not much to talk about really. But there is one thing I should talk about. Hippy the Hippo is back. As you may have saw on my video of the week and stuff like that on my site. You should check out the site. But yeah, Hippie the Hippo is back, and I did subscribe to her because she does make some really good videos. I do admit that, even though that she did MSN me saying, Stevie T, I can't think of any good videos. I don't blame you because I can't think of any good videos to do. But don't forget to check her out and all that, link on the sidebar, and plus JessBox360 as well. But anywho, not much, just videos. Right, speaking about Hippo doing videos, I need to do some videos. Right, as you may have known that I've done the, the top 10 applications, you know, thingamabob video. And I know I should get some reviews doing, I know, sorry guys. But I was thinking of maybe doing something, well you have to check out the information about on my YouTube page. I know it's a bit hard, but it's just one click away, scroll down and look. But I would like to do a special reviewing. That is if it works. I've got everything ready. Nice little toy, nice little shirt and glasses and all that. But at some point I'll get around to that. And also I'll be trying to do... Oh, sugar, I forgot what I was doing. Hold on, check my YouTube page. So... got videos to watch. Sorry, I just got up. It's like 11:15 in the morning. What else have I got? Well, I've got Christmas videos to do this year. As I said in December. Oh yeah, if you've been to check out the site recently, I planned December out so you guys know what games I would game for December. In case you guys have not already checked, then you would not know ahead, or even know that it will spoil some of the B-logs or what games I'll be getting, but still, it's for you, for all you people that do not check out the site. But anywho, just videos, just checking what I got. Just not much videos to do, just some Christmas ones, and plus Best of Stevie T Films Episode 6 that I need to do. And yeah, it's just, I'm just living the life as a great dream. That's kind of like my slogan now. Living my life as a dream. Yeah, I'm just living the life as a dream. Just not much to say. Just, God, I'm only 7 minutes in and I'm using my iPod Touch as a timer because this thing doesn't have a timer and plus the screen is like laid on top of there. But PSP is cool to do my videos. As you may have saw on my Boom Deanna ad spoof, poverty, sorry, not spoof, but yeah, and yeah, I think it's great that my PSP is working out as a good cam now, even though that my live vision cam is getting old. Well, not old, it's just, no, technically it is kind of getting a year old now, and plus I need a new cam. Like I said before, wallet, sorry, it's my PSP wallet, you know, using my codec camera, and plus it's getting old, and plus needing a new camera and all that. So, not much, just keep up to date with my videos, and, oh yeah, I also sent everyone a Xbox Live message about the December plan as well, even though that one of my friends replied saying, hey, Stevie T, it's not December, because I sent it like a day before December the 1st, so funny. Just not much. I might be gaming sometime on Xbox 360, just need to, I will game on Xbox 360, it's just that, you know, Dave's, you know, because Dave likes using my HDTV, even though it is mine, my HDTV, you guys know what my HDTV looks like, but, shame to realize, because I would like to use it a bit more, well, even though that we have to share the internet and all that, and plus it's, you know, rent, blah, 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 house, blah, 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 and all that kind of blah, blah, blah. But I'll see if I can try and get to games sometime. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. People will be saying, Stevie T, why you got Gears of War stuff and not the game? Yes, I will be getting Gears of War. I know that's a bit of a struggle, even though I just got Bad Company. I might change the December plan. I might change next week. And maybe get do something for the 27th for the points or something. I don't know. But we'll have to see. And I'm running out of video. So anyways, do not forget to check out my videos and all that kind of stuff, blah blah blah, and see what I can come up with. And if I don't make much videos, that means I might be lazy, days using the internet, blah blah blah, you know the issues. Anyways, see you from CT Films. Yay.